At this hour, Tulsa police are investigating a deadly shooting. A man was shot and killed around 3:30 this morning during an argument outside of this QuikTrip near 21st and Memorial. That shooting happened at a gas pump. Detectives are looking over surveillance video from the gas station to try to figure out who the shooter is. The victim's name is yet to be released. If you know anything about this deadly shooting, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers right away.